Many of our Catholic politicians fall into this category. They are only Catholic in name, which is not being Catholic at all. Because Catholicism is a way of life. It is not being part of a club. You're not going to get through the gates of heaven because you flash a Catholic ID card. Catholics go to hell. Being Catholic is living the faith that you profess. Your actions are consistent with who you claim to be. And if this is not the case, it is better that you not call yourself Catholic.